Okay, so this is the start of the gender reveal. I don't know how I'm gonna name it. The gender reveal pray on me or gender reveal vlog. But it's 6 o'clock in the morning. And I'm up because today is the day I go get my ultrasound to see what the baby is. Y'all, my eyes water because the band's on. So I'm about to go get ready. And then I'm going to bring y'all to the doctor with me. I'm not going to record a lot. I'm going to just get snips and snips of stuff. But yeah, let's go do this. Let's go get ready. Hey besties, if you're new here, make sure you subscribe and turn on the bell. And if you're not new here, hey besties, I'm tired. I just want to lay in my bed. Okay. So we had the doctor in. I ate some Chick-fil-A, y'all. I'm about to go inside. So yeah, I might not talk to y'all on the inside, but I'm gonna show y'all around. I'm gonna like put y'all in montage mode and stuff. So yeah. Y'all, I'm back home from the doctor visit. Sorry I didn't talk to y'all a lot or show y'all a lot. It was really fast because I had an early 8 a.m. appointment. So, you know, I was literally like the first person there. This is my baby. This is my baby, y'all. My baby is 1 pound. And it's very healthy and doing a lot of movement. And this is the gender. I can't open it. I want to open it so bad, y'all. Y'all, I want to open it so bad, but I know I can't open it. I'm about to just chill, maybe take a nap. And yeah, I know later I'm going to go to the mall, try to meet up with my friend to give her the envelope. But yeah. Oh, excuse me. But yeah, I see my little baby. I'm gonna get to y'all when I'm doing something else that involves the gender reveal. I'm gonna get back to y'all today. I know that for sure because I'm going to the mall to find shoes for the dress. So yeah, y'all gonna see that. So I'm at the mall looking for sandals to wear at the gender reveal. But I didn't see any. I'm seeing cute stuff besides sandals. I'm looking for like a new color. New or like baby pink. Oh, these go good. But I don't think that's the kind of style sandal I need. For the outfit I'm wearing, y'all, I really like these. Like these. I think I'm gonna get those. Those are really cute. Excuse how I look, but we are at Longhorn trying to see if we can book the room and see what it look like and stuff. If I even like the room, so yeah, that's what we're doing now. Y'all, so we having a gender reveal this weekend. Change of plans, change of plans. So we're going to go get the cake made. And I'm going to get white icing inside. I'm not going to do the gender inside. I'm going to get white icing. But we're going to go and put in the order for the cake. Mama, you didn't want to say hey to my vlog. Oh. So yeah.
Well, Kaylin, that's the cake what I wanted.
Are we checking out at Publix?
Miss Julie said she ain't salty.
About what?
Not
it's
holding the gender?
All right, y'all. So I look rough, but that's because I just been chilling. Oh, today was a success. I got put in the order for the cupcakes, put in the order for the cake. I booked the room. What else did I do? I think that's it. Oh, I went to the doctor. I got the gender. Today was a success, a success, a success. Tomorrow or Friday, I'm going to go get my toes did. It depends on my schedule because Thursday I have to do hair. So, yeah. If y'all hear my mama being loud, she yelling at the kids. I'm not going to get my nails did. I'm going to just leave them this white. And I'm going to get my toes did only because they need, some of them are chipping. And some of them need to get fixed. So that's what I'm going to do. Whenever my eyes rolling up like I'm about to cry. But I'm not, trust me. Whenever I go get my toes did, I'm going to bring y'all. Whenever I do anything that involves gender, I'm going to bring y'all. I'm going to also put in clips after the gender reveal, because after the gender reveal, I'm going to go shopping for the baby at Target. Tonight, I'm not really finna do much. Just lay down and chill. Yeah. So, I'm going to insert a lot of stuff from the vlog. I'm going to insert a lot of stuff. If the baby, y'all, let me tell y'all before the gender reveal, I want a girl. But my mind thinks it's a boy, but I want a girl. If it's a boy, I'm not going to be surprised. If it's a girl, I'm going to be so surprised. So, yeah. And y'all going to see my reaction and everything. I just want to say thank you to my supporters because y'all are so supportive. Thank you to my family members because, yeah, y'all, everybody is the best. Especially my supporters, like my YouTube besties, like, I see the things that y'all see me on Instagram. If I don't reply, just know I still seen it. Like, it's not that I'm being bougie. I don't be having the time to reply. Like, I try, but sometimes it really do be a lot of y'all. Like, but yeah, I read y'all stuff. I read every comment. I try to reply to every comment. Not even try. I do be replying to every comment. So, yeah. But yeah, that's all I want to say. I'm going to see y'all when I'm doing something that involves the reveal. So, hey, y'all. Hey, vlog. I meant to tap in with y'all, but it's okay. I haven't done nothing much yet. It is Thursday. The gender reveal is this Sunday. And I am at Dollar Tree to get some tablecloths, picture frames, and also trays for the cupcakes. So, let me get out this hot car. So I'm in Dollar Tree and I'm looking for the stuff that I need. It's not much of a success. Let's say that. I ain't gonna doubt it yet, but so far it's not going too well. Y'all give me a second. So I'm getting some of the stuff I need. Most of the stuff I need they don't have. But I'm gonna go ahead and get this rectangle. And then I'm gonna get a blue one. Y'all don't even know what I'm picking up, but this is what I'm picking up. I need a circle one, but alright y'all, I'm leaving Dollar Tree and I got everything I need. I'm gonna show y'all everything I got when I get home. Right now, I'm about to be in the process of heading to class. So yeah, class is at 2 to 5. It's 1:18, so I'm about to go ahead and head there, and I'll just talk to y'all when I get back from class, show y'all stuff when I'm home, and that's pretty much it. Okay y'all, so I'm in the car. I went home and made this stuff, but I forgot to film. Like, this is supposed to be my perfect video for my baby, but I forgot to film. But I'm gonna show y'all the stuff when I get home. But y'all, the bump is bumpy. The bump is bumpy. Yeah. Hey y'all, hey besties. So it is Friday night. And y'all know the gender reveal is Sunday and it's Friday. And you see how my lace is lacing? We about to get that together because I can't look like that at my gender reveal. So
I'm gonna sit y'all here. And I'm gonna let y'all see the process of me trying to fix my lace. I got me a rag. I got me some alcohol. Come on, I would like to push my edges back first. Like, I want my edges to be into the wig, like. Even though I don't think that's possible. I don't think they're gonna stay. See how they just come right back down? Cause they got so much product on them. Okay. It's kinda working, I guess. But I really wanna push these big edges back. And I'll just pull them back out. Cause that's where the problem is. The lace is lifting behind all that. So I'm just about to do a touch up on my lace. Try to fix the problem. I would have booked me a hair appointment, but I feel like, why pay $75 to get a touch up when I can, you know, do it myself? Cause a girl trying to charge $75 for a touch up, you know. But I feel like I can do this shit myself. I can do it myself. No help, you know. Get some alcohol. Earn Jibba twin. Jibba. I don't even know what I'm using alcohol for. I just seen it in videos, but they said this shouldn't take me longer than 20 minutes. They said 20 minutes max. So they better not be lying. I want to push that glue out. Okay, that glue came out. The glue right here won't come out. Okay. Some edges falling out, but that's fine. They say, let me stop lying. I need a, I wish I had clips, hair clips. Like pins or whatever, but this is the glue and I'm about to just give myself a whole new, you know, yeah. Oh, that ain't nobody grown. That's that girl at the airport, ain't it? Because I know her voice from TikTok and I had blocked her, Chris. Because you know her voice annoying. You can't even lie.
I got used to it now.
Nah, I can't sit up there and talk to nobody with no voice like that. I blocked her. I'm really like doing this shit, Chris.
You doing shit?
Yes, fam. Oh, how long now? I would do.
Shake, shake, shake. And yeah, I made Eastern Standards and I added a little Prosecco and it was so good.
Okay.
Yeah, refreshing. I tend to eat out a lot.
What you can't be saying, Chris? Band, 30 minutes, hour. You don't watch EKane?
What's EKane?
EKane. Yeah. The girl who changed, who don't be changing her drawers, who always got a BV.
Mm-hmm.
She tell her been on in there, baby.
I know you're talking about that a little ugly. I know that.
She is not ugly.
The bitch, she light skinned. She kind of look like you a little bit, but
when she sit in front of, when she get off, when she finish her hair, she does not be ugly.
I know you're talking about.
Hey y'all, what's
up? Hold on, this Boeing. I already know which one that was.
Hey.
Who live you done joined? I don't even know her.
You
girl.
Sleepy? Mm-hmm. Yeah, kind of. You want to change these clothes?
No.
Why not? Because
I want to keep
it on. You put some lotion in that bag dry.
Honestly,
I don't know.
You want to go on my leg?
Okay. We're going to let this sit for about 15 minutes because we got to be serious. Okay? I don't got time to play. I don't need nobody talking about me at my gender reveal. Like, oh, did you see her wig? Her wig falling off. It's already falling off in the bed.
Falling off the bone is.
All right, y'all. So, I am letting the wig sit overnight, and I'm going to show y'all how it looks tomorrow. Okay, so, hey, y'all. It's the next day, and I did fix my lace. As y'all can tell, it look a little better. It look way better because it was real crunchy. I'm going to put a video right here of how I was looking. But it was real crunchy. So on today's agenda, I have to go get balloons blown up. I'm gonna find me some balloons at like Dollar Tree, Party City, somewhere like that. I have to go get a new tripod at Five Below. And I think that's about it. That's all I gotta do today, really. But I'm gonna bring y'all along and y'all gonna see what I do. So, hey y'all. It's the morning of the reveal. And we're about to blow up some balloons, y'all. Well, I'm not blowing up nothing.
Yeah.
Why are you recording me? Okay, here go your next one. Don't blow it up the same size. Just blow it up the balloons. Huh? Just blow it up the balloons. All right, y'all. So now I'm finna get ready. Like, not for today, but I'm about to get ready so I can head out the house. I brush my teeth, wash my face already, but my face is ashy because I didn't put no lotion on it. I'm about to find me some clothes. I got a new tripod, y'all, and I don't even like it. That's what I'm over here trying to open up. So I can... Okay, so I'm about to just throw on some chill clothes for the little, you know. And I'm about to get together everything I need to take with me while I leave the house. What shirt is this? Oh, I ain't wore this. Smoking on this pack. He knows it's bad. And based on performance, I might make this clap. I think I'm gonna wear these shorts right here. Chrissy Poo Poo! Oh. All right, y'all. So we about to go pick up the balloons. I am glowing. Hey, I look good. All right, y'all. So we on our way. First stop is to get the balloons. Throw it in rotation. I'm so scared to put it on the highway. It be like fall apart. It shaky, man.
Wait, where we going?
About the
holiday.
That's what we got errands to run.
Hold on, okay. I wasn't ready. I wasn't prepared. Wait.
We got errands.
I ain't mentally prepared myself.
Girl, you gotta mentally prepare for that. All right, y'all. So we at Dollar Tree to pick up some balloons. This vlog ain't been the best, but I'm trying. Oh, they in the nail shop early on this good Sunday. Oh, yeah, they open at 9. What? I hope you know Auntie Trudy and Shannon and all of you watching this, and I'm gonna keep it in there.
Hey,
so we're finna pick out the balloons we like. All right, y'all. So we got the balloons, and they in the trunk. They in the trunk. In the trunk. The lady in there was being a little take her precious time. Like, girl, if you on day 150 a piece, what are you doing? We don't ring up balloon, 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 3 times. So we just dropped the balloon off at Party City. The general reveal balloon to get blown up. Why do I think my bump look? I think he's big. It'd be 5 months.
He looks small this morning. But
I gotta eat. I didn't eat. But, yeah. So, I don't know if they open. So, y'all, I'm scared to go back in the Party City place because what if we walk in and she doing it? Is she doing it? So we picking up the cake and the cupcakes from Publix. I look like a bum and I don't normally come in Publix looking like this, but hey, about to get cute later. The cupcakes, y'all, back to back. Okay, y'all. So obviously, y'all seen me with no wig. What's up to the vlog? What happened to the wig? It slid off, y'all. But I'm about to get my makeup done. The wig don't block my face out. I'm asking what Gucci used, so I know not the power. I got my curls pinned. Don't worry about this piece because I don't know. I went on to finish my makeup. So yeah. Hey y'all, so this bathroom looks so dirty.
Cause I can
safety
pin on the
inside. Alright y'all, so we are on the way to go decorate the place or whatever. Yeah, look at this. So hey y'all, we just got done decorating and I look a mess, but I'm finna go get it together. It look really nice, y'all. Look at it. Okay, y'all, so we just finished eating and stuff. We about to do the gender, take pictures, and eat cake, and we about to go home. I went shopping today. All the diapers and wipes that you see were from the gender reveal, but the clothes was from me. So that's gonna be it for this vlog. Look at him crying for me to pick him up. But y'all, that's gonna be it for this vlog. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. I know y'all my bestie, so I gotta show y'all the clothes I got, okay? So I got this little sleeper. I got this little pajama set. I got this. This is like so cute to me. Like, this is too cute. Y'all, then I got this. This overall set. I got this. That's cute. This is my favorite. I got this. This is my favorite. She might wear this when she come home from the hospital because this newborn. I got this. It's got leggings to go with it. And I got these two sleepers. I really like this one. But these two. Then I got these bows. This bow, this one. in this one. And she got some diapers and wipes. Thanks to the people who came to the gender reveal. So, thank you guys for making this fun video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll definitely have more videos for y'all next time.